The Canton of Bern saw itself as the big brother in the faith, to show Genevans how to do things. But their model of reformation and the Genevan model advocated by Calvin and Farel were not the same. Tension rose to a fever pitch, so much so that in 1538, Calvin, Farel, and another pastor were all three exiled from Geneva.